The first light house is a net zero energy house, which means that it generates as much or more energy than what it needs to run the house throughout a whole year in New Zealand. We have 28 225 watt polycrystalline solar panels on the roof and generate close to 7,500 kilowatt hours per year. These generate all of the electricity that are needed to run the house through a whole year in New Zealand. We have evacuated tube solar hot water collectors. So we have 40 evacuated tubes on the canopy, which heat up enough hot water in order to provide all of the hot water needs for the whole house in New Zealand for a whole year. So we spend a lot of time at the university developing a product which dries clothes using only hot water. So we've developed a hydronic drying cupboard. Sort of 70 or 80 degree water is pumped through. And then inside the cupboard is heated towel rails, which also have water running through it. And then air is drawn in at the bottom of the drying cupboard and sucked up and through and out the top of the drying cupboard. In our prototype or in our testing, we've managed to dry 6 bath towels in about an hour and a half. There is a lot of commercial potential with this drying cupboard as a relatively cheap, energy efficient way of drying clothes quickly. So inside the house, we've designed a heating, ventilation and air conditioning system, or an HVAC system. And one of the things that sets apart this system is that it's been designed for heating. A lot of heat pump type systems are designed for cooling. The ducted heat pump unit that we have is extremely energy efficient. In cooling, it has a coefficient of performance of about 3, and in heating, about close to 4. So a really energy efficient way of heating and cooling the house. So we've focused a lot of our attention on designing some of the passive elements of the house that reduce our need to rely on energy. The idea being that you can do the majority of the heating and cooling of the space just with the appliances, with the lights, with your own body heat being in the space. So along with natural ventilation and being able to open and close windows in the house, the energy recovery ventilation system recovers some of the energy from the heat from within inside the house, and it preheats fresh, healthy air into the space. We've designed the heating and ventilation system using off-the-shelf products. So it's really easy and accessible for a person to replace filters within the system in order to clean it out. The whole system is totally accessible as well, out in the shed, and is easy to access and maintain if needed. So we've designed into the home quite a unique energy monitoring system, and it means that you can view how much energy that you're using in the house right down to the appliance level. You can look at how much energy that you are using at any one time, so cooking a meal or watching TV. We spend a lot of time in the graphics and how this information would display to the users. The concept is based on tree rings, so you can easily visually see just by looking at the ring how much energy is being used.